character is pronounced as Liang, Liang, and it's like a second way other than R to say to in Chinese. It can also be used as a measure word to like that measures a certain degree of weight.